27 days now until the New Hampshire primary, and he may be fighting for his life in the Iowa caucus, but all signs right now suggest smooth sailing in New Hampshire for Mitt Romney. Here's the latest poll showing a little change at the top for Republicans. Not much, though. Romney continues to hold a double-digit lead over Rudy Giuliani and John McCain. Only Mike Huckabee has shown any real movement in the last month. The question is, has Romney locked up New Hampshire? No.
Time, money, grassroots, and TV ads early and often. It's hard to argue Mitt Romney's strategy, and our poll suggests the former Bay State governor has convinced Granite Staters he can win.
Romney is now seen as the candidate who's most likely to defeat the Democrats in November.
Pollster Andy Smith says electability is key. In September, Rudy Giuliani was seen as the party's best pick for a winner, 32-21% over Romney. Now, 38% see Romney as the best choice versus 30% for Mayor Giuliani.
He ceded a lot of ground to Romney over the course of the summer, and now he's having to fight to get some of that back. And it's a much more difficult battle to get your support back than it would be to get support that was open, such as Romney had early on.
But the mayor's been hanging around all this time, and the recent investment of resources like these TV ads shows Giuliani's team sees a shot here. The mayor and John McCain are locked in a New Hampshire fight to be the leading alternative to Romney.
Giuliani's in a better position because he has more money, so he has more campaign resources at his disposal. But I think McCain may be in a better position strategically because you're seeing that Romney and Giuliani are fighting each other.
The 2000 New Hampshire primary winner still has deep ties to the Granite State. McCain is still seen as the most positive, most believable candidate. Mike Huckabee's future in New Hampshire also looks bright, but it's still unclear. And Ron Paul is steady, but not moving.
He's been roughly about 7-8% for the last couple polls that we've been doing, and I think he may have hit a ceiling. I could see him getting up to 10-12%.
But we are just still a month away, and the main reason why these numbers could move? Voter uncertainty. This poll shows 55% of likely Republican primary voters still have not fully decided who to vote for, and they're not gonna decide until the final days of the race.